I like to think my theories are quite creative with what it is, whereas other people, it's kind of very straightforward.